Yeah, it must be nice to have that stealth camouflage. I mean, we can actually get it, but, well, I don't know. For those of you guys that don't know, there's actually two endings to this game, so... you can either get the ending that'll give you the stealth camouflage for a new game, or the bandana, which is for infinite ammo. So the one I'm going to be going for is the bandana ending, so... Yeah. Let me call Otacon real quick, because I don't think it's saved as... Nope, it didn't save as codec numbers, so it's 141... Whoops. 141.12...
Still haven't found Meryl? Snake, the Warhead storage building that you're in has one floor above ground and two floors below ground. Why don't you search there too?
Alright, thank you, sir. Okay, let me see if there's anything else around here I can pick up before I go. And not much. Oh wait, never mind. There was something there. Alright, let's get out of here. I know, right, Cave? Caveman? Alright, yeah, we gotta go back through this part again. Put my gas mask on. Yeah, I'm going for the bandana. Which, I guess that's the good ending because... You know. Oh, whoops. What the hell am I doing? Wanted the gas mask, not the mind detector. Actually, I want to go back outside again and get some more air. Just in case. Oh, nothing here. Wait, I want to check those other rooms as well because, might be some good stuff. Alright. Let's try this again. Hey, what's up, Theo? Okay, I'm gonna use a shaft grenade here. Oh, six. Oh, damn it. Oh, get in there. Oh, damn it. Oh, man, I don't know. I don't think the items actually come back. Yeah, I think it's still pretty much the same items that there were before. Oh, there you go. Got something. And I bet there's nothing here as well. Damn! Okay. Well, I didn't waste much time. At least I got some night vision goggles out of this. Alright. Gotta make a run for it. Hey, what's up, Tay? What am I doing? Looking away for a second. Yeah, I'm actually hoping I could get through Metal Gear Solid 1, 2, 3, and 4 before the Phantom Pain comes out, but I don't know. It's less than a month to go already. I don't know what's gonna happen. What's up, Bryce? Yeah, me too, man. Used to play this back in the day as well. Yeah, there's one part in the game that'll determine which ending I'll be getting, and it's actually coming up pretty soon here. Alright, let me take out the guy in the bathroom again. He's resurrected. Let's hope I don't bump into him. Come on. Oh, yes. There we go. Grind and never get off. Actually, I want to go up until, like, either about 2 or 3 hours from now, or until I get to the part where I have to switch discs. The CDs. Oh, so I gotta wait for him to turn around. So I gotta look for Meryl here. So Meryl's one of the two that are in this room. Let's see if we can have a look. I don't think that's her. I think the one that's over here is probably her. Yeah, I don't think that's her. Damn. Oh crap. Oh, what? Oh, is this her right here? Please let this be her. That's her. Get a move on. I'll beat her first. Oh, what the hell? Hacks. She's got speed hacks. Oops, wrong one.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
You're Meryl? There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake. Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself. The truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I was a fan of Foxhound way back, when guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a man who's good at what he does. Killing. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right, and you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life, no ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield. The only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You love war and don't want it to stop? Is it the same with all great soldiers throughout history?
Why didn't you contact me?
My codec was broken.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? How did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
So, Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
we override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down, I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
Got it. I'll be careful. You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman. I always dreamed of becoming a soldier. But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father, he was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
So are you a soldier yet?
I thought I was until today, but now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself, afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I am, what I'm capable of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't get another chance for a while. You should wash your face, too, while you're at it.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. If you lose, you're worm food.
Yeah.
Is that FAMAS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
Huh. So I got a leftover, huh? Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Don't worry, I can handle it.
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra. If we're gonna go to the north, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
Looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me.
All right. Let's see, I don't think there's anything around here I can get, can I? Oh, there is. Sweet. Nice, I'm at full health. All right, I'm gonna check those rooms again back there. There shouldn't be any more guards.
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
I used to know somebody that would do that, Nate. Just saying. Alright, wait. Was it in this game where you can... No, I think it might have been Metal Gear Solid 2 or the Twin Snakes where you could crawl under desks and get stuff. I don't know, maybe it could have been this game as well. Oh, wait. Alright, some diazepam, we're gonna be using that in a bit. Wait, the FOMAS. Alright, FOMAS is at full ammo. Some more SOCOM bullets. Can't pick up any of this. Should be something here as well, I think. Oh no. Oh, I thought there was. Alright, let's go! Here we go.
My head! Oh, it hurts!
What's wrong?
Don't come here, Snake!
Are you okay? What happened?
I'm fine.
Okay. Let's go.
Mr. Foxhound, the commander is waiting.
Yeah, she's fine. I mean, look what happens when we go into first-person view. Yeah, she's all right. I'm sure she's fine. Oh, wait, you know what? I should probably get this ready. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Okay, I think we have to look around here first. Should be some things I could pick up, I think. Wait, something over here? Oh. That's me! Oh, there's nothing. Oh, I thought there was some stuff we could pick up here. Maybe it was the Twin Snakes.
Not herself. Don't use your weapon.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
Okay. That's the reason why I got these stun grenades out. Come on. Blow up! Jeez. They blow up right away.
useless woman.
Optic camouflage, huh? I hope that's not your only trick.
You doubt my power? Now, I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. No, there's no need for words, Snake. I'm Psycho Mantis. That's right. This is no trick. It's true power. It's useless, I told you. I can read your every thought. Now, let me read your mind. No, perhaps I should say your past. You are a very methodical man, the type that always kicks his tires before he leaves. You are a highly skilled warrior, well suited to this stealth mission. You are extremely careful of traps. You are either very cautious, or you are a coward. Still don't believe me. Now I'll read more deeply into your soul. I can see into your mind. So, you like Suiko then? You like Azure Dreams? You like Castlevania, don't you? You enjoy role-playing games. I see that you enjoy Konami games. You have not said it often. You are somewhat reckless. I can read you like an open book. You still don't believe me? I will show you my psychokinetic power. Put your controller on the floor. Put it down as flat as you can. That's good. Now I will move your controller by the power of my will alone. What do you think now? Can you feel my power now? The demonstration is over.
Don't change the channel! Ah, crap. Well, this stream is over. No, it's not. Come on, come back. Okay, so for those of you guys that have never played this game before, there's something that you have to do for this boss battle, so... On the original PlayStation, what you have to do is you have to unplug the controller from the first player slot into the second one. So that's what I'm going to do here. I'm going to change it to player 2. Switch that to... Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I think I have to... Yeah, there we go. Goes to digital automatically for some reason. All right, player 2. And we should be good to go. Oh, whoa. Shit. He's going to hit me, isn't he? Oh, he missed. Good. Where is he? God damn it! Maybe I should use the FAMAS. Where is he? Fuck! What the hell am I missing? Come on, you bastard. Oh! Is he bringing out those little statue heads? Oh yeah, there they are. Damn! Oh, there's another ration I could get in a bit. There we go again. Dress up!
Why?
Yeah, gotta watch out for the chairs here. Damn, I hit that part. Oh, what? No way, it's still hit me. It's always that one that gets me. Now what? Oh god, I should have just stayed on the ground. What's he gonna do? Oh!
Why couldn't I read your mind?
Okay, let me get the stun grenades out again. There we go! Damn, they blow up quick this time.
You are powerful indeed, but I know your weak point. Meryl, stand right where he can see you and blow your brains out.
Ah!
Stop, Meryl!
I'm gonna knock her down. I don't trust these grenades. They don't blow up too fast. Well, sometimes.
No!
Where'd he go? He's right in front of me. Nice. There we go. That's a little better. Oh, wait. Oh. All right, we almost got him. Where's he? Ah, damn it. Oh, now he's bringing out everything. Crap. Damn. Oh, come on. He's like one or two hits away, I think. Holy crap! There we go! Yeah, sit down, fool!
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake, or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi, it's true that Snake has killed a lot of people, but that doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
So, you used the other controller. I wasn't able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future. He makes his own.
Perhaps so. But I'll read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base, you have to go through that hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The overland route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers. and use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the pasts, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Oh, gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish, an atavistic desire to pass on one's seed. It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that's why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery. The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth. And he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just wanted an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
I've seen true evil. You, Snake, you're just like the boss. No, you're worse. Compared to you, I'm not so bad. I read her mind as well.
Merrill's?
I saw you there. You have a large place in your heart.
A large place?
Yes, a large place. But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this, other people's thoughts force their way into my mind. Before I die, I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world. I'll open the door for you. If you want to find your future, go through that door. This is the first time I've ever used my power to help someone. It's strange. It feels kind of nice.
Let's go, Merrill.
I'm sorry.
Merrill?
How could could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're gonna doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Never doubt yourself. Just let it make you stronger. Learn something from it.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Snake, can I ask you something?
What?
About what Mantis said. I was just wondering.
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no, nothing. So, tell me, Snake. What's your name? Your real name.
A name means nothing on the battlefield.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Any family?
No, but I was raised by many people.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
So you are all alone. Just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on, let's go.
Nice, got another upgrade. Oh, right. We gotta go back now. Can't keep it like this. Okay, let me back out here and then go to analog. And we should be good to go. There it is. All right, oh, there's some stuff here. Yeah, I used quite a bit of FAMAS ammo. Alright. I think we're gonna be getting another ration here soon. Right down here, actually. Boom! Nice. Alright, time to go outside with the wolves. Yeah, Snake needs a hug. He does.
Could there be wolves in there?
Wolf dogs. Half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
Alright, let me head over here first before I go in there. Should be some things here. There we go. Rations and nice SOCOM bullets. Yeah, but we're still not full though. It's not full on ammo for that. Alright, this next part's gonna suck. I gotta watch out for the wolves. Yep, gotta watch out for that little doggy over there. Just gotta run. Crap. No. Damn! Oh crap! Damn! Ah! Oh, now I got stuck! God, I think it's right here, I believe. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Alright.
Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs.
Yeah? How about this? Got a little trick for you. Let me get that ready, and... BAM!
What are you thinking?
Okay, so yeah, what I just did right there was I equipped the box, and then if you hit Meryl and equip the box really quick, well, as you guys saw, the little wolf will pee on the box, and now whenever you go back through this area, the wolves won't attack you, as long as you're in the box that the wolf peed on. So, yeah. That's going to be very useful because we're going to be coming back here anyway. Speaking of which, I'm going to go back real quick. There's some things I miss, so this is my chance to get them while the wolves are over there. Have I ever tried drawing my life? No, I haven't tried it. Maybe in the future one day I could probably do it. There's going to be a couple things here. Some more rations, but I can't pick it up. Not until I get another upgrade or have an available slot, I guess. And some more diazepam. Yeah, we're going to be using that pretty soon here. Pretty soon! Mario Kart Hero. Which way am I going? Alright. Let's go on ahead here.
This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me! So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
I can do that too, but a little bit faster. Check this out. Bam! What's up?
Meryl.
What is it?
Meryl, get down! Meryl! Me they want.
Even I know that. It's the oldest trick in the book. The sniper's using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it by myself.
Don't move.
I promised. I wouldn't slow you down. You.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Get out of here!
Meryl!
Damn!
Snake, it's a trap. The sniper's trick to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go and help Meryl, so he can pick you off. Don't do it.
Must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. It doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's the classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm gonna save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Nothing. I'm just surprised you're willing to sacrifice yourself. You got the genes of a soldier, not a savior.
You trying to say that I'm only interested in saving my own skin?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm gonna save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake, thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Okay, I gotta get out of here. Hold on a second. I think the claymores are still on the ground, too. Yep. Let me pick them up along the way. Just in case if I need them. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before she dies. So yeah, I'm gonna go get that sniper rifle, and there's only one person that knows where it's at. So let's give him a call.
Otacon, have you ever seen a sniper rifle anywhere on this base?
A sniper rifle?
Meryl's been shot by an extremely good sniper.
Sniper?
A high-quality sniper rifle is the only way I can fight back.
I saw a PSG-1 in the armory in the second floor basement of the tank hangar.
The second floor basement of the tank hangar? I have to go all the way back there?
Well, yeah.
What's wrong with you, Otacon?
Nothing.
Yep, we gotta go all the way. Whoops. Did not mean to call him again. Oh my god. I'm trying to hurry up and skip all this. Okay. Take it easy. Alright. So yeah, we gotta go all the way back to the first building that we were in. Yep, all the way back there. And I am crawling backwards, aren't I? Alright, better get this box ready. Was that the right one? I guess we'll find out right now. Whoa, what the hell? Yeah, okay, it was. There we go. Now they won't attack me. That's right. Y'all love me. A mass. Because the F got cut off. Alright. Yep, this is where we backtrack. Quite a bit. We have to go through that gas building again, but thankfully since we have the gas mask, it won't be too bad if I get caught again. I still couldn't believe that part. I can't believe I survived that. Hey, Mr. Megatron, I'm doing good, man. How you doing? Does this stuff come back? Oh, no, it didn't come back. Wondering if the diazepam came back. How much do I have? Oh, 6 out of 6. Okay, I don't need any more. Not at the moment. So, yeah, I guess we'll just head all the way back there again. Yeah, I know, right? Meryl wouldn't be dead by now, right? Yeah, she should be dead, but... Well, you'll see what happens. Come on, come on. Gotta hurry. Yeah, I gotta go back through this place again. Oh my god. Go. Just go. Oh, and I wanna get that... Whatever that is over there. Actually, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. Well, this guy doesn't hear me.
Huh? Shit. What was that noise?
Huh? 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 What was that noise? Whose footprints are these? Alright. Oh god! Oh my god. Oh man. Alright, how many rations? Oh, I have 4 of them. I think the ration is back up here. Yeah. Don't need it at the moment, though. It's only 50 cal bullets. She's fine. She's fine. Oh, wait a second. Let me get my mind detector out again. Because the mines are back. Or the claymores, I mean. It's a pretty big field of view for that camera. It's nuts. Alright, hopefully I can still pick up some more claymores. I want to get a few for later on. Let's see, I'll get some of these right here in the middle. If I can. Oh my god, that was kind of close. Oh, that's it. I think the lasers should be gone from this place as well. Well, they should be. Yeah, I think they are. Yeah, they're gone. Okay, good. Wasn't sure if they were gonna come back again. Nah, I'll leave them alone. I wanna check upstairs first before I go to the second floor basement. See if there's some stuff we can get up there. Oh, crap! Almost went too far. And I think we came... Yeah, we came here already before. I've never made a video game, unless you mean the first video game I've ever played. Super Mario Brothers and Duck Hunt, I think. Had to have been the... Oh, Jesus. Sorry, buddy. You had to die. Thank you. Oh, it's from moss bullets. Oh, is there anything over there? Oops. Oh, shit. Wait, I want to go check. I want to go take a look and see what there is. I think those might be SOCOM bullets. Yes. Nice. Let's see if there's anything up here. Ration that I don't need, I guess. Hold on a second. You know, I thought I remember you can actually jump down here, or was that in the... No, that must have been in the Twin Snakes, because I don't think you can actually jump down here, or hang on to the railing. Yeah, I don't think it lets you. That had to have been in the Twin Snakes. Alright, let's take the elevator. Oh, the first game If it was the first game I ever played in this channel, must have been Smash Brothers. There you go. First game I've ever played ever was Super Mario Brothers or Duck Hunt, one of the two. Well, that I remember at least. It's been years. Oh, I think this douchebag actually turns around this way, doesn't he? Fuck! Oh my god. That was close. Damn it. I want to get some more stuff before I go. And the sniper as well, of course. Oh, wait a second. This is the part, isn't it? Where I have to go into that room and the lasers are all messed up. Okay, I think those are just FAMAS bullets. Not gonna bother. Yeah, Twin Snakes was the one that played just like Metal Gear Solid 2. Oh, fuck. Turn around. Turn around. Come on. Thank you. Okay. Some C4. Okay, so it's gotta be the next one to the left. Gotta take that guy out. My favorite video game of all time, The Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. Alright, let's get him. Come on, hurry up. Go to sleep, sir. Oh, god damn it. I hate this part. I hate this one. Alright, let's see how this goes. No, wait. There's the sniper.
You got a PSG-1. You can use that against Sniper Wolf. Hurry up and save Meryl.
Hey, Irish Warrior. Welcome, man. Thanks for subscribing, dude. All right, now I gotta head back. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, thank God. Whew! I ain't coming back here anymore. Oh, man. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, wait a second. Wait, I think there's something else I can get. Hold on. I'm not done here yet. Let me go down here first. I almost forgot. Okay. I gotta watch out. Those cameras are still there. There's gonna be some more cameras here as well. Oh, it's a camera! Oh, damn it. There's something better. Oh, really? I can't go in there? Ah. Alright, well, let's head back now. Now we got the PSG-1 sniper rifle. Oh, and those bastards came back, didn't they? Oh, they all came back! Which way is this guy going? Alright, he's going down. Go! Go! Alright. Now to head back. Yeah, Meryl should have been dead by now. The camera is the best item? Oh yeah, it is! You use it for the final boss battle. And against the Hindi as well. You take pictures of the cap of the helicopter, and it'll take damage that way. Yeah. You're right. Good thing I picked it up. Okay. Now to go through this place again. Alright, but of course I can't pick up any more claymores. I'm already good. Yeah, Meryl died already. Okay. Just gotta go all the way back now. Oh, crap. Nah, I'm just gonna crawl through here. I don't trust that camera. How much longer am I streaming? I think, you know what? I think I'm gonna stream until I get to the part where I have to change the discs. So, shit! God damn, it scared me. Fuck. So, I don't know. I don't remember how much more there is to get to that part. There's quite a bit, so I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I'm just going to stop streaming, or for today, I mean, I'm going to stop streaming until I get to that part. Okay, I need a little bit of health, so let me take a ration. I'm going to pick up this other ration over here. That jump scare. It's even scarier than the Man-Bat in Batman Arkham Knight. Yep. Have to change my pants now. Okay. I really hate this part here. Damn it. I gotta wait for this guy to pass by. You know what? Just in case, I better get this ready too. Just in case. Hide in the box. Huh? Oh, fuck no. No.
It's the box.
It's nothing. Go away, dude. It's for Jerry. Oh, thank God. Oh, fuck! Ah! No! I thought he was gonna keep going! Fuck this guy! Can I kill him? Nope! Oh my God. Ow! Great! Alright. Just gotta run. I gotta hide. Somewhere. Oh, still on alert. Damn it! That sucks because I can't see where they're at exactly. Oh, don't let this be my first death, please! Can't go out here. Alright, come on. Oh, I should have picked that up. Alright, hopefully I should be safe here. Oh. That's the second time. Thankfully, we had the gas mask. Otherwise, if I didn't have it, I probably would have been screwed. Oh, shit. I should have gone for it. No, they probably would have seen me in the truck. Or they probably would have seen me going into the truck, so that would probably would have been a bad idea. Probably. Not sure. It's kind of afraid to try. But yeah, at least thankfully we have a gas mask, so, you know, we're losing too much air. That's good. All right, let's get the hell out of this place. I think this is the last time we come back here, I think. First floor basement, I think? Yeah. Times three. But I'm still alive, though. Haven't died yet. Well, that's good. Unless I mess up here trying to kill this guy. I'm gonna go into that room and look for some more stuff. Told you not to take a piss, buddy. Oh, he didn't have anything for me. Anything here? Probably just some turds. Well, yeah, I mean, if I would have equipped the cardboard box, then I would have taken off the gas mask. And I would have started losing more air. Well, don't tell me none of the items spawned yet. I don't think they did. Oh, wait, they did. Oh, but I haven't used up any diazepam yet. Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll head over to Merrill now. I come back in Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh, yeah. That's true. You're right about that, Cave. Spoilers. Yes, how could I forget? Oh, we're still... Oh, okay, so... Oh, these items actually came back? Yeah, I mean, I did use a cardboard box. Oh, before the alarm you said that? Okay, yeah, I was thinking of using it, but... God damn it. Yeah, the bastard walked away, and then he turns around. I'm like, oh, fuck! Oh, man. Jerry's gonna be pissed. Okay, better switch it over to the box. Get that ready. There's the little doggies. That's right, they love me. They love me. They love the box. Stock up here as well, I guess. If I can. Nice, there you go. Oh, wait. Was that there the whole time, or...? Probably not. I don't think those items were there, or the ammo, I mean. Hey, get up! Jesus. Don't get mad! Alright, should be good here. Okay, let me get that ready, and... Nope. And also... the diazepam. Because here we go. Oh! Damn it. Need the card first. Alright. This is it. Where is she? Where'd she go? Oh! Okay, that's why I need the diazepam, because of the shaking. So I'm gonna use one. Damn, I was way off. Alright. Let's try again. Oh! Oh, what the hell? Had a good shot there. Oh, are you kidding me already? Jeez, lady. Chill. Nope. That's probably a bad idea. She's already aiming. Damn, I don't remember aiming this much. Or what? Wait. Okay, that's weird. Usually I get a chance to go out there and aim, but right now she's just like aiming right away. Oh, there we go. Oh, it freaking moved! Damn it, man. Wow, right above her head. Oh, got her too. I think she's probably aiming right now, I think. Yeah, let me go for it. Where is she? she up there? Oh. Boom, headshot. Gotta be kidding me. Uh-oh. Probably gonna need another one. I think I started shaking there at the end. Where are you? What? It's right there! What the hell? Oh, she got me too! What the? Damn. Used up a ration right there at the end. Alright. Now we gotta go see. Oh yeah, so Meryl's gone. She passed away. No, I'm just kidding. No, she didn't. She's still good. We're just not gonna see her for a while. I know there's some rations around here. Oh, am I on health? Oh, I'm still good on health. Oh!
Snake, wouldn't now be a good time to save your mission? You haven't saved your mission in a long time anyway, right?
What's going on?
I'm not sure. I'm getting a bad feeling.
Bad feeling? Something you ate?
No, I'm serious. Like a premonition or something.
I was just about to save too. I almost forgot. Good thing she called. That would have sucked if I would have went into the next part. So yeah, this next part is going to determine which ending I get. So yeah, it's a good idea to save.
Snake, it's all up to you.
Alright. Thanks for the heads up, Mei Ling. Man, because this next part's gonna suck for my fingers. Oh, man. Alright. Let's get some stuff here before we go inside. Yeah, I'm glad she called. I would have forgotten. This is the only chance I get to save until this next part. Alright. Here we go.
Don't move!
It's hard to miss when you're this close. Toss your weapon over here. Slowly. You are a fool to come back here, stupid man.
A lady sniper, huh?
Didn't you know that 2/3 of the world's greatest assassins are women? Do you want to die now? Or after your female friend? Which will it be?
I'll die after I kill you.
Is that right? Well, at least you've got spirit. I am Sniper Wolf. And I always kill what I aim at. Oh, you're my special prey. Got it? Huh. Oh, I've left my mark on you. I won't forget it. Until I kill you, you're all I think about.
Take him away.